Hey, good morning, everybody. As you can see, we're getting some decals put back on, some identification. And Kathy from Hull Signs is here, and she's going to do the work. She's done a lot of work for me in the past, so I do trust her wholeheartedly, and she's also going to be doing the decals on the side. The left sides are right here and up front, but right now she's working on putting the decals front and rear, giving it the name, original size, original style. And it's going to look awesome. There it is. That's great. Awesome. That's awesome. One step closer to completion. That's what I'm looking at. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Look at that. Lincraft. Perfect. Oh, that's so nice. So very nice. Very nice. Now we're going to move to the front. So we'll be putting the arrow type of decals underneath on the sides here. The back stays plain. Again, another arrow type of decal. That's going to be right here between the back end and the door. And then the front is also going to get a arrow-shaped decal in the front, like original. And I'll show some original pictures so you'll be able to reference back. But they're going to be in the bright red. So now we're putting on the front. Can we go a little higher? Same thing there, because it's got a big, right. I was thinking right above that line right there, this line right here. This would be perfect. This line there. Yeah. No. The swoosh right above it. There you go. Because that'll give me room to put that tray, the drip tray above it. Awesome. That looks good. She's good at what she does. Brand new. Brand new again. All right, guys. Well, there you go. Decals, brand name decals are back on. And looks awesome. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you guys later.